sure I should.
Oh, this is crazy, man. Oh, well.
What time did you first talk to him?
Like when you told me, when you called me.
About an hour ago?
Yeah.
Yeah, and I don't want to not go, but then what if he just don't see his phone? You know what I'm saying? Turn it down, Karan.
That's not me.
That's me.
That's his ringtone. Oh, that's his ringtone?
You have reached me.
Come on, you try him. Maybe it's a different ringtone for each of us.
No, I don't think so.
I'm trying to call him.
I don't have Blaine's number.
I got auntie number. I don't have Blaine's number. I'm an auntie though, but they was calling the cops on the keys. So I don't even know. They still wrapped up in that.
What happened to Shaquille?
He's crazy.
What are you doing?
Hey, why am I calling auntie? He's screaming, telling Blaine, you want to knock your head off like a second.
I'm going to call your pops now. Same ringtone.
Hello?
Auntie.
Hello?
Auntie.
Yeah.
You have Dorothy's number?
No, I got Paul. Remember what Paul answered his phone?
Yeah.
Okay. No, I don't have talking number. I don't think I have her number.
Yeah, he not answering his phone. He be not answering. Like you gotta call him a couple times for him to answer.
Be
I guess
call.
So. Let's. I can call Deborah and get it from Deborah.
All right, do that for me, Auntie, please. But I don't want. It says it's an hour drive, and I don't want to do that without us talking to him. You know what I'm saying?
Right. Right. Okay. Right. Bye.
We'll park somewhere else. Right here. You got that paper? You forgot it. All right, I got the number from the Yeah, okay. Who's calling? Yeah, what's up? Yeah, your daughter's been trying to call you. They're on their way. He said, okay, Aisha. Yes. All right, then, so we'll see you when we
get
there.
Apartment number?
What's the apartment number? About an hour. What's the apartment number? 6E. All right. Wait. Tell Keisha. I can't hear what he's saying.
Come on, tell her.
Hello? Yeah.
All these gossip man niggas got my name in their mouth. I know the bad bitches. Don't know niggas who bitches.
Pound 0305.
6E pound 0305.
Yeah, you said pound 0305?
Yes.
Okay.
And you bitch should expose you. Word to my nigga short.
Yeah.
You just don't want to pause?
Okay, yeah, we on our way now. We'll be there about an hour.
A little more than 1 hour.
We'll give a little take along.
Okay? All right, see you soon.
I'm gonna fill
I guess out. He just didn't want to talk to me.
So you wait to get gas.
Oh my. I gotta put this down on my phone because I will forget. What is it? Pound or 305?
Yeah.
And the
6E.
Yeah.
Pound or 305. Pound or 305. Pound or 305.
Hold on, let me do it. Oh, okay.
Pound or 305. Pound or 305.
Mommy, can I get your personal hotspot?
Personal? Why? Don't you, when you quit, and we have the same thing. What you talking about?
Yeah, but my dad,
yours is the same as mine.
My dad is low.
Why is your dad low? You always on it?
Let me see. No, he got the same, he got unlimited.
So why is your dad low?
Yeah, but I get unlimited.
Yes.
And then they say, oh, you used up all your data.
No, you it's impossible. You're on a plan.
That's what it tells me. I'm serious. I remember I got one time.
There's no way. Get your fingers out your mouth.
Can't wait.
You got unlimited
data. Can't wait for what? So what?
You got unlimited
talk, you can't wait to see Grandpa. Hey, what about me? I don't want you to see me no more. Go ahead, big dog. No, 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 no. You abandoned me now. Get out of here. Let go of it. You abandoned me.
Oh, Grandma, remember the bug's bag is still growing on you from your, in your house. Ooh,
yeah, the bug is you.
Nope.
The bug is you, fool.
I feel the car getting higher. Oak, oak. Oak, oak. Oak, oak. Oak, oak. Oak, oak.
I told Keisha he probably just didn't want to talk to her.
Yeah, funny he already called you back. Call you right back. And I've been calling him for an hour, he ain't coming back yet.
Cause that's Grandma.
Like, what if he was trying to cancel? That was his way to cancel.
You could've just said.
But then he figured out Grandma was coming.
He could've just said, nah, I'm not feeling well. And that'd have been the end of that.
And when Grandma comes, okay.
You should text me a while to go, because one, stop with your fingers in your mouth, Mommy. When I be calling him and calling him, he don't get back.
Wait, so who's calling who? Yeah.
I don't know. I was calling Auntie back.
Oh.
Yeah, Auntie. Hold this one.
Yeah.
Auntie,
hello?
Yeah, never mind. He called my mother back.
Oh.
Hi, Di.
Oh, okay. Hi, Fanny. How you doing?
Broke hands fine.
That's good. That's good. That's good. Well, okay, y'all enjoy yourself, okay?
All right. I'll talk to you later.
Okay.
That's not a problem. Your landlord says, what did you do now? So I was telling him, he says, he has the same problem. Seems like everybody has the same problem I have.
What did you do?
I ain't doing nothing.
It was 700 feet.
Trigger finger?
Yes, that's what they call it.
Trigger finger, I don't like that saying.
That's what they call it. That's what they call it.
What the hell?
Mommy, like,
my finger was. But the only way I can put it to him is to tell him that it locks up. Because this one locks up. This one. But one finger at a time. I can't do it. I can't.
Oh, my little cheeks.
You say you want to sit on this? Close it up. Okay. Okay. That
happened.
My teeth hurt.
Because of the thing where you push the seatbelt in.
Oh,
that's it still hurt. I still feel it.
Well, let me fix the thing then.
Late flat thing.
That's what I'm trying to get it to.
Mm. Yeah, I love you in the butt, though. I'm good.
Ow. How come you not feel bad? Okay. There's one right near you that you're sitting on.
Okay.
Now I don't feel it.
And you keep your fingers out your mouth.
Oh my God, already.
Yeah, he said, he wasn't trying to cancel because he said that he was waiting because Dorothy was waiting to start the chicken when she knew we was on our way.
Alright.
Well, he should have answered the phone.
Exactly.
Who's Dorothy? Damn, yo, look at this.
Wife, whatever she is, already. I don't know.
Oh, we should have taken the train. God damn it.
What train would you have to take?
Two.
To where?
To the four.
Two to the three.
Two to the four to the three would have been faster.
Oh, you go to take the two, then the 26th and ready for the three.
Damn. You take the two to 149 from catch the four to, to Utica, and then take the 3-1 stops. Like as if he was going to end us off.
This was way better when they said 50 minutes. Damn.
What you doing next week?
The hell are you talking about?
Answer the question. Next
I found out about CJ's graduation. There ain't no limits on the ticket.
Oh, that's what's up.
Okay, good.
I gotta find out the time and stuff like that.
Yeah, that would help. That would be helpful.
That would be helpful, so I know what I gotta do.
What about, I'm saying, what you doing Saturday?
What is Saturday?
Al's graduating too, and they throwing him a graduation barbecue.
Oh, a barbecue?
Yeah.
On Saturday?
Yeah.
Yeah, that should be fine.
You're going, Mommy? We're going, yay.
Yeah, it's at some damn park. Gotta find out how to get there and what it is. I forgot he was graduating.
So did I. I forgot he was in a grade older than
me. Yeah, that. I totally forgot.
I thought he was in the same grade as Quinn.
No.
He's older than Quinn. He's 14. He got left back once, so he really technically should be in high school already.
Hey, can you move over there?
No, I don't want to move over that way.
Auntie's telling me Junior got sentenced to life?
Why?
Oh, Lord.
The devil did he do?
I thought, wait, wasn't he already in there?
Yeah.
Yeah,
he was out.
Then he went back in again. That I do know.
Prosecutor was like, he a menace inside. We gotta get him off the street. He robbed some man while the man had his daughter with him.
Yeah.
The poor girl was traumatized.
He always been a bad seed.
Apparently it's because of Deborah. I never knew Deborah was such a horrible parent.
Terrible. So now Duka and him are locked up together.
Well, hopefully Duka be all right.
Oh, man. Hey, all my cousins over there, and that's how they done time, or?
Yeah.
What the hell? They all crazy, man.
Well, my side of the family ain't sane now. They not sane. We had them do time on my side too.
Hey, you know Sonny was in there.
And Bobby was in there.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
But
when Bobby came out,
wearing.
Bobby did go back
Mommy,
in.
Mommy, what happened to your pink shirt and your change day? Huh?
It was hot.
How did you get hot from the
shirt? Yeah, Bobby didn't go back and Sonny didn't go back.
Mommy, how was that? That shirt was a over-the-shoulder shirt.
Yeah, but it had sleeves and stuff.
Ugh, woman.
I had texted him and wished him happy Father's Day. He texted me back and told me thank you.
Oh, and by the way, Red said to tell y'all hi.
I had to do the texting. What? You did not do the texting.
She just
read
to pick him up?
I was doing the texting.
Why you have random names like household?
Wait, I thought you were asking CJ's phone.
I do. He said why that name's plugged in. CJ put household in there.
Oh. You told me yesterday they had plans.
It's Father's Day. I assumed as much. But then I just realized, like, what if Clinton had to go to work? Because I had said to CJ something about picking him up on Saturday. He was like, it's Father's Day. And he was out yesterday. They went bowling or something.
Well, his palms don't look as ugly as mother's did. My father's day don't look as ugly as mother's did. His son did come out for a little bit.
Go.
Mother's Day was terrible.
Stop.
You remember all that rain?
Oh, yeah, when we went to see,
to the play?
Yeah, it was a terrible.
Terrible day.
Yes.
And it's not cold.
Yeah.
And it's not exactly pouring either.
It was pouring outside, like crazy.
Yeah, Mother's Day was pouring all day.
I even broke my umbrella. That's how bad it was.
Your bikes was not even shit, so you would not be hit long.
Probably Tuesday. I was doing that all day at grandma's house. Like, oh, stop, you're spitting on my tablet. Come on. We're not alone. We both cracked our phones.
Hopefully I got some ice cream left at the house.
Yeah.
No, you are good, though. You were saying it was mine.
Yeah, we killed that chocolate vanilla ice cream.
You and Uncle Paul did.
Yeah, you know when I was putting in your sleeves, I was
looking for like
I know.
I put it. Because you had this big
scoop, never heard
I put it in my bowl.
Hey, look. My logic is
there was this big scoop I had put it in my bowl and
you
I
had to go anywhere. You got no clean clothes. What do you do?
Wash them out. Find that. I ain't got no clean clothes either. I gotta take a load to the machine. Only a load.
Let's take Jackie Robinson Parkway, West Queens. Estimated time in traffic: 10 minutes.
It ain't 10 minutes. We ain't nowhere near the Jackie Robinson. Ho.
Why are you saying that to the fake Siri?
Hey, bro. I don't get all this damn traffic. We still got an hour to go.
I'm gonna wish my father a holiday.
She said she had his number, but she couldn't find it in his phone.
Yeah, what's that? Daddy changed it? Oh, he's always changing his number.
After she swear me down that I had his number, and I told her
I did not swear you all the way down to the floor. I swear you right here.
But did that tell you I never had your daddy's number?
Went up. pull up, they go skirt, skirt. They want it. And my baby know that it took you to my dog. When I first hit her up. And I saw her at the prom, so I got a phone. Every time they play this song, she say, this is my shit. My shit. See the
flip on
my wrist. And she know it's all, baby.
It's my shit. My shit.
Where's
your phone? It's dead. If you stay off, it wouldn't be dead.
What kind of personal problem?
You are a personal problem. So did you ever figure out what you're going to do with her hair?
Nothing.
Okay.
Nothing?
No, I'm trying to figure out what you're doing.
What do you mean with my hair?
Nothing.
For my birthday?
Yeah.
I know what
now,
I
Now, on the 4th, Aisha on the 4th, you still going to wherever that is?
Yeah, she needs to, need to make sure Clinton don't plan it.
Nah, he's taking a nigga on the 8th to Jamaica. I got him on the 4th.
Oh, okay. She said, fuck what you want.
That's
what's up though. Yeah, I wish I could go. Yeah, I do. Actually,
I want to go see the water out there.
I don't mind if Clinton's going.
Jamaica's the last country I'll go to.
He never gets that seat. It is Jamaica after all.
Exactly.
Yeah, Trump is coming.
Man, this thing where Trump was talking to some news reporter, this guy asked for you trailing. No, we ahead. You're not ahead. You way behind.
Yeah, that nigga's so cool.
You saw that there was more, another death in DR? They started killing Americans before I got the chance to visit that country. That country is just dope. I ain't never going.
Yeah, it's funny. One of my friends was trying to send her baby daddy there for Father's Day.
People are foolish. Niggas keep dying. Why would you ever go?
No, but she said it on purpose because she know people are dying.
Oh, shit.
Oh, what the hell?
Auntie!
So she tried to send him alone?
Yes!
Auntie! She wants him to die.
He said, I'm good.
Auntie!
Yeah, boo-boo.
I unlocked the new character.
Oh, nice. Why is everybody going this way, bruh?
Ooh, police.
There's an accident.
Go that way.
There's the police.
So exit that way.
You can't go that way.
So just go that way, then go that way.
You can't do that, Quentin. You see those stops up there?
5 pounds, one of them. Damn, bro.
Exit Ryan.
Ryan.
You heard that? It's an exit line. And then...
Damn.
Bro,
Quentin's
gonna hold up
right now. It's an accident right here.
That's it, because of the police car. And he just came, the cops are standing there in the way. In the way.
Can you get it?
Yeah, he'll let her in. If he don't want his car smashed,